San Francisco police officers say they've shot and killed a man who had a type of air gun. Authorities say the man was hanging around a police station parking lot Sunday night when officers urged him to leave several times.
They exited the car, went to approach him to tell him again, you know, hey, you can't be here. And he went to his waistband where there was the butt of a gun and drew the weapon. Two sergeants fired. The suspect was hit three times.
The man died of his wounds. Police realized afterwards that he didn't have a handgun.
It appears that the weapon is an airsoft pistol or an airsoft pellet or BB gun.
The 32-year-old's identity hasn't been revealed. Police say earlier in the day he had asked officers about their guns and ammunition. Matt Small, The Associated Press.